While mowing the front grass, Dad uncovered a clock.
Every Saturday at 10 o'clock,
it reminded him to cut the grass by chiming twice. He told me that someone must have put it there a long time ago, as the clock was very old. We wondered why.